Derek, TonyVarsitySportsNetwork.com. We're here at Northeast High School, a very warm Northeast High School, where the Howard Lions, they got really hot in the second half, down 3-1 at halftime. They come back and put up 10 goals to knock off the defending 4A3 state champ, South River Seahawks, 11-4. And Brad, just talk about that second half. I mean, what did you guys do? What did you guys eat?
It's unbelievable. Mm-hmm. You know, we knew that we weren't going to lose this game. You know, mm-hmm. we came in here, guns blazing. We knew that we were going to come out and win this game. And, you know, we've been working hard, whether that was in the off season or the regular season. You know, everything that we've been doing has mm-hmm. to get to this point. And, you know, we've just been training, working hard, and we knew it would come down to this game, and we're just happy that it came out the way we wanted to.
Yeah, talk about Cody. He's a shooter, and Coach Jimmy said he's the best pure shooter. So what's the first rule of a shooter? Keep shooting.
You know, Cody just went off in the second half, and we really needed it. You know, he had a couple real nice shots that went right into the back of the net that really helped the momentum and kept us going. And as soon as he buried a couple, we knew that we were getting on a roll right then and there. And, you know, after the first, then it came the second, and then we just got in a roll and then started winning.
Talk about the defense. I mean, you guys held them down to one goal in the second half. That's pretty impressive.
Yeah, unbelievable. You know, Colin did a great job in the goal. You know, he stopped a ton of goals, ton of things that could have gone in. You know, on the defensive side, Adam, Marshall, Josh, they all blocked down, shut him down. You know, it was all around great game. It was a hot one.
Yeah, well, one game now, get to go back to the state finals. Talk about the opportunity.
You know, it's unbelievable, you know, to get right back where we were last year and get a shot at, you know, something that we kind of let slip through our hands last year. It's always great to get back to the state championship, and we're honored to be there. And, you know, we'll be preparing for the rest of this week, and we'll be ready to come out. And I'm just thankful to be back.
All right. Brad Zulick was part of an impressive second half performance by the Howard Lions. They are still undefeated. They're going back to the state championship game as they knock off last year's state champion, South River, by the final score of 11-4. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Tony.